On September 11, 2001, time stood still for America as we witnessed an attack on the very fiber of our nation. As the buildings fell, the heart and soul of America rose up. Its people united in a newfound spirit of resolve. On that day, America exemplified its true strength, and we will all remember it as if it was yesterday.
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in LA? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble, sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, or look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things he gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset for the first time in ages, or speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. Hey, ho!
For over 100 years, the Statue of Liberty has been an icon of freedom for the immigrant. Now her torch burns even brighter as a worldwide symbol of the resolve of Americans to unite in the preservation of freedom. As members of Tops in Blue, we are proud to travel throughout the world, inviting our audiences to embrace the very essence of that freedom. We are honored to serve in the United States Air Force, representing those who have answered the call to protect and preserve our way of life, to ensure that the world will forever know the true spirit of America.